We're following a story tonight out of Webster County where dispatch tells Eyewitness News a medical helicopter was called to the scene of an ATV accident just outside of Dixon. That happened around 2 o'clock this afternoon. We're told it may have involved a minor. No other details are available right now. Stay with Eyewitness News for updates on this story.